guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be reviewing these palettes that RV Cosmetics sent to me. So far they only sent me 4 and I'm waiting for another package of brushes on the Friday. So I'll be filming next Monday with the review using those brushes and these palettes. But I'm going to be showing you the Fantasy Make. This is the Make Believe and this is Classy. Then this one is Four Seasons and then this one is, I believe, Sassy. So I'm going to be doing that, and only this video will be only focusing, excuse me, on my eyeshadow. So if you want to see that, keep on watching the video. I'm just taking a big brush from the new Huda Beauty collection that dropped with their nude palette, and just bringing this brown shade as a transition color all over my lid, just so there's a little bit of base to work with. Bringing it up to the brow, under the brow bone. A brown shade in my crease. Just to enhance my crease a little bit more, even though this look is going to be a pink base color. This is just a good base to work with. So I cleaned the same side on this one, and this one's a little bit pink because I'm taking this. And when I'm applying a very colorful color, I don't just go in and blend it. I usually pack it in the corner first. Something I'm packing, and I take the same side that a little bit of the brown and just buff out the edges. And I just repeat this process like 2 or 3 times until I get the perfect amount of pigmentation that I want. I know it's looking like a little hectic, but eyeshadow looks like that until it's done. It always looks gross before it looks cute. So I'm taking a darker pink and just giving this more detail. I'm just gonna take my brush and apply a yellow in here and drag it all the way up to the end, to the bottom of my brow, if that makes sense. Like, I'm gonna put it in the tear duct and I'm gonna pull it up and then blend out the rough lines under my brow with the yellow. Just like that. I'm gonna use the Balm Cosmetics concealer in the shade Light Clear. There we go. I can never remember. I'm just... gonna apply the same gold shimmer that I applied here onto my other eye. I'll show y'all this palette, but I'm not because it's super dirty and it doesn't have the label because the baby ripped it off, so I'm just gonna highlight under my brow bone. There's like a hair on here. I'm just gonna highlight under my brow bone. You see that? And my inner tear duct. And apply some lashes and my face, and I'm done. Okay guys, that's the end of this tutorial. If you like this look, please like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you again on my next video.